Kenneth Crumpton at the Bumpus House this morning.
Yeah, cool. Hey, guys.
Stay away from the dogs, right?
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, good morning, you guys. Good morning. Remember, we spent the night. We're at the Christmas Story House. We spent the night here, and guess what? Someone is spending the night here also. There's Sean. Sean and his family, they came here from Buffalo. Looking good, Sean. Looking good in the outfit there, buddy. All right. Well, we want to welcome to Cleveland, Sean. Welcome to Cleveland. Sean and his family spent the night in the Christmas Story House. So we decided to kind of show you guys the campus of what's happening here because the Bumpus House is our focus, Steve, right? But you have a nice little corner here. Yeah. So Christmas Story House right here. And then we go across the street and let's start over here at the gift shop, right? That's what that is?
That's where you can get any of your leg lamp items, your cool Frigiway t-shirts, mm-hmm. your pink bunny suit costumes that you're going to wear for our run.
Okay, excellent. And then right where we see Brian there enjoying his morning cup of java. Good morning, Brian. How you doing?
That's the Bob Clark Memorial Bench.
Okay. And then the building behind Brian is the...
That's essentially my domain. That is the Christmas Story House Museum. That's where we keep all the artifacts, the BB gun, Randy Snow suit, even the original mailbox where he gets skunked again by looking for the decoder pin.
Right, and these are all original items from the show. And then the Rally Inn, has kind of become a cousin to everything here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
They're definitely part of the family. It's a pretty incredible place to stop in and have lunch after you visit Ralphie's house.
Mm-hmm. And then while Pi is showing this is where the 5K takes place. It ends right here.
That's right.
On this little street corner.
December 1st.
Yeah, and talk about the 5K run, the Christmas Story 5K run. That's pretty cool.
Well, so every year, the first Saturday of December, mm-hmm. we have about 5,000 visitors that come from downtown Cleveland to in front of Ralphie's house.
Okay.
And what it is it's charity run so we can make some money for the local neighborhood. We provide grants through our Christmas Story House Foundation to do any kind of outside, like outdoor renovations that you need, new fences, porches, paint the house, that kind of thing.
And then we're ending here at the Bumpus House.
That's right, our latest attraction.
Yeah, our latest attraction, and you guys can stay here with your family. We'll talk about all of that and another charity they have because they're doing great things here. Fox 8 News will continue when we come back, so stay with us.